What's up?
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypersonic trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
Nervous about using PIM particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable under... Best day.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need. So, let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Ah.
That's not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Okay, I'm in. Train's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
Good deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Damn it! AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
Holy crap, the AIM-Bs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Aw, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack of their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back.
Hey, hey! Where did this thing come from?
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
The job.
Oh, Kamala!
Little help, please!
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that was all of them for the time being. He should be there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the Pym part?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride. Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
Good.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Target the vents on its legs.
Playtime's over, kid! Thank you.
Hang up. Now, go for its eye. Side vents are overheating. Target them. Chance. Focus on the eye. Side vents are vulnerable again. Target the eye. I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill, now!
I don't think so.
Hank, that doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Unbelievable. It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small.
Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be...
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
What exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
Systems are in the green, sir, but I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Jarvis, I'm on fire! A jet booster! Gotta do it manually. Woo! Close call. Oh, shit!
Juice left in these repulsors.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. Well, this doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula.
That'll explain Tarleton's giant head.
That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Knock, knock. Anyone home? Covered in space dust, this place does not get a lot of foot traffic. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up. That didn't wake up the robo guards. I'm not sure anything will. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here to keep something in, not out. There it is. Bingo. Not ominous at all. Oh my God. Cap. Oh, please be alive.
Steve. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
What is all this stuff? Where am I?
Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I just... We thought... I mean, I thought that... It's good to have you back, Captain.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is everyone? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in... space.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope. Down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a storm. By your standards, it's just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making corny ones, but that's normal for you.
Captain Rogers.
What is this?
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it!
All right, got it. Let's go! What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer rope.
Hurry! Get it open!
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushy.
Flanking position.
I'm gonna have to brute force this thing.
Why didn't you start with that?
The other side.
Almost got it. Tony, we got company. No time for a fight. Let's move.
Watch out!
Ah, damn it!
Watch that glass cap, it can't hold your weight!
Almost there, Cap! Almost there, Cap. Almost there, Cap. Almost there, Cap. Go, go, go! Tony, hurry!
Got it! Just buy me some time!
Yeah, we get it, shit! No.
Well, good news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
At least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it. So close. Well, since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor, Cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay. Somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas Fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know? What the hell is that?
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I'd expect nothing less from the God of Thunder.
Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
You saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of all of
you. You infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you?
Make me one of them!
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now, I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rip the earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend.
That they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't, all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it! I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
I sent a resistance team to sabotage a key AIM hypercircuit station. They're transporting inhuman DNA samples like the ones we captured recently.
But something went wrong.
Big time. The team went dark before completing their mission. I desperately need that station gone and my people found. Please.
We're on it.
Destroying that station hits AIM where they live. If they lose that much inhuman DNA, throws a major wrench into Monica's precious experiments. My team's leader, Theo, is an inhuman teleporter. He's smart, but impulsive. I'm worried he's led his people into a trap.
Let's hope that's not the case, Doctor. Marking the hypercircuit station's location on your HUD. It appears to be actively blocking local ultra-high frequency radio transmissions, which might explain the lack.
The resistance. Doesn't use fancy Avenger radio tech. That's all the more reason to take the station out.
An AIM equipment store might be worth investigating.
Turns out the inhuman DNA the Avengers helped us secure was somehow rendered inert by AIM. If the Resistance can't use it, it'll just destroy any shipments we find.
That would indeed slow down Dr. Rappaccini's experiments.
There it is.
Hopefully the
vital
resistance
link in AIM's transport chain. Damn it! There's no sign of Theo and the others. Take out the station. That should also free up the airwaves, so we're killing two birds with one stone.
Marking the transformers we need to destroy on your HUD.
Another foe vanquished. Try wrestling a sewer lizard sometime. Much worse.
We have to teach AIM they aren't invulnerable.
Bring them down! You fall to the son of Odin!
Nice work.
Shall prevail.
Looks clear for now.
Hopefully, with the station out of commission, we'll be able to contact Theo and his team. Hypercircuit station is out of commission.
I repeat, we are under heavy fire from AIM forces, requesting assistance.
We read you, Theo. Sending assistance now. Hold on.
Oh, thank God. Understood. We'll do our best.
Our theory was correct. The station was blocking the team's transmissions. I have their coordinates.
Theo, what the hell happened?
We discovered AIM's holding Inhumans in the research facility nearby and decided to break them out before they're moved. Trouble is, a large AIM patrol spotted us, and now we're the ones who need rescuing.
Hang tight. Help is on.
Come here.
That's it.
Whoops!
Heads up! Surprise!
And exit stage left.
Doc, you sent the Avengers to save us?
Nothing but the best. Theo, is your team able to fight?
Able and willing.
Disappear!
We
Radiator.
What a waste.
Strike and disappear. Ahead while the Avengers find a way in.
See you on the inside, Avengers.
Feels good to take the fight to AIM like this.
Indeed. Marking the entrance on your HUD. Be careful. There's a heavy AIM security presence guarding the entrance. The entrance is just up ahead. Access it.
Still got it. I need more time. Keep the area free of hostiles. I'm almost done. Hang in there. Before AIM can muster a response. AIM's got four Inhumans locked up like animals. We must free them. Agreed. Avengers, I'll tell you how when you reach the cells. I know you're Avengers, but I'm still amazed you just fought your way into a high-security AIM facility.
With innocent lives at stake, we can only rise to the challenge.
Prepare inhuman subjects for transportation.
Hurry! I can't teleport inside the cells. Must be interference from the force fields.
We're almost there.
Theo, as soon as a prisoner is free, teleport them out.
Bring the pain, people!
Access each individual cell's force field generators using the control room computer, then destroy them when they're exposed.
I'll teleport prisoners out as soon as they're free.
I don't even want to think about what Monica planned to do with these people.
You expose that cell's generators.
Deactivated.
Theo, you're up.
On it.
Well done. The cell's generators are vulnerable.
Force field is off, Theo.
Understood. Buckle up.
This is
Excellent. Now target the cell's generators.
Work your magic.
You're safe now.
The cell's generators are now accessible. Cell's generators are now accessible.
That's all of them. You went above and beyond today, Avengers.
Appreciate the help, Avengers.
The Resistance thanks you, and I thank you. You saved a lot of people today. But it looks like AIM's using Inhumans as lab rats at a rate we hadn't imagined. We need to find all of them and shut this sick project down for good.
Thank you.
shield intercepted a somewhat bizarre exchange on an old AIM frequency.
I have seen much that mortals would deem bizarre.
Listen for yourself.
The prototype device is ready, my lord.
You have done well, loyal one.
That's my voice!
Gather the Woken, and we will begin.
What trickery is this?
Jarvis, what can you tell us?
Only that the communication originated in Scandinavia. I have no records about any Woken.
This cannot go unchallenged. We leave immediately.
We need to find out who these Woken are, and what their prototype device does.
And let us not forget the one impersonating me! Poorly.
I thought they were rather accurate.
They were not!
So you're not flattered? Well, I think there's a lot more going on here than identity theft.
The message originated from this forest. Records show there's a decommissioned AIM base here.
And yet the buildings remain.
That's not AIM protocol. They'd usually strip it clean.
The mystery deepens. I begin to suspect AIM never left this place.
I'm not so sure. This doesn't feel like their MO. Either way, let's get to where that call came from.
Shall prevail. They do not stand a chance.
The call's origin point is not far.
What is that?
A twisted monument dedicated to me and the path home. Whatever that should be.
Okay, let's check it out. Carefully.
A trap!
Looks like it. Jarvis?
I'll scan the monument and get answers.
Thank you.
The monument also appears to be a signal transmitter.
Which is why we read it as the source of the call.
Indeed. It's linked to a nearby structure that just started emitting strange energy readings.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter and this machine lie within.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, but I should be able to bypass the main door controls.
Did the Woken appear familiar to you as well?
Yes. Either they're part of AIM or some kind of radical offshoot.
I don't think these Woken can be reasoned with, sir. There's the entrance. Another trap. Destroying the nearby transformers should bypass the security systems and allow us access.
That felt good.
Oh!
door is open.
Who dares force entry to our holy shrine?
Charlatan! It is I, the true God of Thunder.
Face me then, and let your lie be exposed. Welcome, interlopers.
Thor, this is pretty weird.
And annoying. Face me in battle, deceiver, and we shall see who is worthy of the name Thor.
Oh, my worshipper's faith is not in question. Woken, hear me! The false god comes! Destroy him! I would not sully Mjolnir with your blood. Face instead my understudy. Coward! We shall destroy your automaton, and you next! Pity you, in league with an imposter.
You okay, big guy?
This false Thor vows his followers will join him in Asgard. Should they truly seek to open a way, only disaster can result. This woman, Helen Gable, spoke of documents. I must find them.
Digital records are unlikely to exist.
I must try. The name of Thor has been used to sow lies. I will put an end to it, or die in the attempt.
Okay, Commander. Are my defectors on site?
Exactly as you predicted. I've been monitoring the AIM laboratory you identified in the Utah Badlands. The scientists were transferred there this morning.
Why do I feel left out right now?
Try to keep up, Tony.
Sure, if you let me in on your secret super spy plan.
Widow's been in contact with a group of scientists inside AIM. They want to defect to the Resistance.
Then it's a rescue op. Nice.
These are some smart folks. Maybe even smarter than you. We could use their brains on our side. I'll take point, but be ready to send in some backup when I holler.
How much contact have you had with these guys?
As Tiny Dancer, plenty. Once my cover was blown and I lost access to my company email.
Encouraging defections right under AIM's nose. Nice.
The goal is to knock out AIM's power junction in the area. Giving the scientists the blackout they need.
And these scientists have something to do with. A-Day?
They worked in. Lab, the one that discovered Terrigen.
Enemies!
Okay, there's the junction facility. To get inside, you'll need a bit of help from Jarvis.
Miss Romanoff, this facility is locked down with local security protocol. To disable the doors, I will need to use your transponder within proximity of a network node.
Get close, let you do your thing. Got it.
It's important that you stay close to the node and keep AIM forces away. They will attempt to block me.
Going in quiet or loud?
Sometimes neither do I.
To the facility. Please remain within proximity of the node.
No problem. headed inside to destroy the power junction. Dr. Forson, do you read? I'm about to give you your distraction.
We read you, Widow!
What's your status?
Nervous, but we'll move as soon as you get AIM's attention.
Get ready to hit the gas. Destroying all four turbines will take down that power junction. Should get AIM's attention. Hill, as soon as I do this, the whole base is gonna fall on my head.
I'll track the jet. You focus on staying alive.
Engines. Please hurry, they're gonna find us any second. I just know it.
They've locked on to us!
They're gonna get shot down.
Damn it! Give me their last coordinates, Hill.
Working on it. Stand by.
We've been hit! We're going down! Brace for emergency landing!
Hill?
Two clicks out. AIM units are converging on the projected crash site.
Here we go.
Get a move on. AIM's moving fast.
return.
We made it! We're alive!
Keep your heads down. I'm on my way.
Enemy units have reached the crash site.
Understood.
AIM forces are here!
Dropship should have a weapons locker. Use it!
Good call. We still have guns.
We shall prevail!
AIM's all over them!
Not for long.
Save us, please!
Quite go as we planned.
It never does. Now, Jarvis, did my payment come in?
A sizable transfer has just arrived.
You were doing this for a payout?
Take a deep breath, Commander. I'll explain when I can.
You better explain when you get back here.
Then allow me to take the scenic route.
All right, Hank, what's this about a new mech?
We've been hearing whispers about an experimental dreadbot. My team just found the facility where they're being made. It's still early in the process, so we think you can intercept the plans before these things go into production.
Send us the coordinates. Ready, Stretchy?
Heck yeah! Let's go nab some blueprints.
Some of my people are waiting at the rendezvous point, but there's been a new development.
That's never good.
They've spotted watchdogs in the area rounding up Inhumans. I know it's not what we came here for, but the blueprints can wait.
No question. We'll meet up with you guys on the ground. See if you can find us a lead on those Inhumans.
Working on it now.
The watchdogs are getting more powerful, aren't they? Seems like they're everywhere.
Nobody's trying to stop them, except us. But you know that's a pretty big us, so I think we've got a chance.
Totally. There they are. Pym's team.
I'm guessing that's not a campfire.
Made it!
How we doing, Hank?
Sounds like gunfire in the forest. The Inhumans are holed up in an old bunker, but watchdogs are closing in.
All right, you all stay back. We'll head in and send the Inhumans your way.
Got it. Be careful in there. Looks like AIM gifted their friends some new toys.
What kind of toys are we talking?
I'm guessing big, explodey fire ones.
Good guess.
We shall triumph overall. One last worry. Require assistance.
Back off, Fido.
The Avengers! They're here!
Too late. These freaks are ours.
Round them up!
Lightning maneuver! All power flows through me! Open the pipe!
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You see?
Down the road. They'll get you somewhere safe.
Thank you. All right, come on, let's go.
Watchdogs aren't happy. Reinforcements headed your way.
We'll cover your exit. Go!
If you hurry, you can ambush the watchdogs before they get to you.
Better jet!
They've set up some kind of blockade on the road.
We'll break through.
Hey, Watchdogs, you looking for us?
Capture the Avengers.
I don't think so.
You want to protect these monsters? You can die like one.
We'll break through.
I think we found what set the forest on fire.
You guys okay?
It's closer to you than it is to us. We need some time to get everyone aboard the Quinjet.
That we can do. Let's get these punks.
Was that supposed to be cool?
You know what? You spend too much time with Nat. I am cool.
Not in this forest. Get it? Because it's on fire.
Oh, and I'm uncool? Come on, that was way worse.
If you say so.
Don't you humor me.
Michael, feed me now! Mother obeys me! Power of the old father!
Takeoff. Almost there, guys.
Just one more.
The Inhumans are on their way to the anthill now. Thank you for helping us out back there.
Anytime, Dr. Pym. Sorry, we couldn't get those blueprints for you.
Speaking of, Jarvis, uploading now, sir.
You think you're clever, don't you, Tony?
You're welcome. Enjoy your Dreadbot blueprints. Bye now.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position, and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans. Inhuman down. You must keep them safe. Another has fallen. Thank you. Good job, Avengers. You saved our people so they can fight another day. The Resistance will surely succeed with you watching their backs.